hear the story about the boy we call Georgie Pudgy. Come and hear the story about the boy we call Georgie Pudgy. His school days he'll always regret, because he never learned his alphabet. One day Georgie kiss a girl in the mouth, and when the teacher turn round, the mopsy shout, "Teacher, you S-E," she shout, "Georgie kiss me in the mouth, teacher, you S-E," she shout, "Georgie kiss me in the mouth." Georgie Pudgy pudding and pie, kiss the girl and make them cry. When the girls came out to play, Georgie Pudgy ran away. Scared of Georgie Pudgy, because they know for sure he was naughty. The game he played was hugging and kissing, and all the teachers dislike him. He is always staring at Marjorie or sending a kiss for Dorothy. Dorothy don't know what it's all about, so she'll jump in the class and start to shout, "Teacher, you S-E," she shout, "Georgie kiss me in my mouth, teacher, you S-E," she shout, "Georgie kiss me in my mouth." Georgie Pudgy pudding and pie, kiss the girl and make them cry. When the girls came out to play, Georgie Pudgy ran away. One day a girl by the name of Emma fell down and fracked her one off her shoulder. Georgie started crying and crying. That was the only thing that has hurt him. He took up Emma very gently and took her straight to the infirmary. From that day, Georgie was the teacher's friend. That is how my story come to an end. "Teacher, you S-E," she shout, "Georgie kiss me in my mouth, teacher, you S-E," she shout, "Georgie kiss me in my mouth." Georgie Pudgy pudding and pie, kiss the girl and make them cry. When the girls came out to play, Georgie Pudgy ran away.